And they're part of about this Mecha Mercenary? He didn't help.
No, not one bit. I'm not even fazed by it. I'm just standing there.
The way he looks at it, one less thing to worry about. I can still hear Sweet Day screaming in the back.
Absolutely, I hear him too.
Now 3J3's going to check on
him. No way we win. No,
what the shit do we do now?
I don't have an idea for it.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this match is going to continue. We're going to check out Sweet Day, this match is going to continue.
There you go, Corey, there's your end for JB's crew. We're going to continue this match.
Oh!
Let's keep it real.
I've stabbed him in the back before. So man, I had to come. But sweet, you son of a bitch, you know me. This ain't over. This is far from over. You will see me in the end. Brother, thank you. Much respect. Once again, thank you for coming out. Thank y'all for showing me all the love when I came out tonight, man. I miss that. Y'all for coming out. God bless y'all, man. Have a good night. Everybody drive safe. Just know you will see me again. Sweet daddy damn sure won't see me again. Yeah.
All my U.S. Baptist CWA fans, this is the end of this by any measure. Make sure you're there June 12th, Roxboro, next Saturday. Thank you so much for being with us for 10 years. Thank you so much, ACWA fans. Be careful driving home. As always, if you can't be good, be smart.